Perimeter is set. Just waiting on the shop owner to return. One of our men tried to squeeze through that conveyor opening, but it seems it wasn't made for full-sized people. Well, maybe half a person would fit. Or a pair of sentient legs. Well, is that too weird?